For the first time ever, scientists have created a functional human liver from stem cells. Japanese researchers use stem cells from human skin and blood to make three different cell types that would normally combine to make a human liver. They found the cells began to form three-dimensional structures called liver buds, which could develop into a full organ. Researchers transplanted those tissues into mice, then the buds matured and began to perform many of the functions of regular human liver cells. The buds grew to resemble actual liver tissues within about 2 days. The scientists tested the liver buds through a chemically induced liver failure, meant to resemble the disease in humans, and found the implanted liver buds helped the mice survive. These findings suggest organs could eventually be grown in labs, but the scientists on the project aren't patting themselves on the back just yet. They point out the buds did not turn into complete livers, and even hundreds or thousands of liver buds could replace only 30% of a human patient's liver. So these buds are more like a patch than a brand new organ. Researchers added they still need to test the long-term growth and safety of these tissues. These buds also lack key components like immune cells that filter toxins from the bloodstream and structural cells that send digestive enzymes into the gut from a real liver. Yet several medical experts tell the New York Times this is a major breakthrough of monumental significance. The Times points to past stem cell experiments with the liver, all of which failed for a variety of reasons, from the cells not developing blood supplies, not curing disease, or never forming a functioning solid organ. Scientists say they're currently looking for a way to mass produce human liver buds from stem cells for a transplant attempt on a human patient. They estimate the process will take at least 5 to 10 years. For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn, multiple sources, a broader view.